The applications for Omniverse in the automotive market are staggering. The same simulation technology that is accelerating AV development and used in manufacturing is also revolutionizing the way the interior of the vehicle is designed, tested, and even sold. Using NVIDIA DRIVE Sim, automakers can design their vehicles and retail experiences entirely in the virtual world, streamlining a traditionally lengthy process. Designers and engineers anywhere in the world can use the DRIVE Sim platform to work side by side developing the cockpit experience and test potential physical design concepts before the vehicle goes to production.
How do these look? Here's option 1, 2, and 3.
I like the third one, but it partially occludes the speed panel. Needs to be fixed.
Got it. Will do.
DRIVE Sim can also be used to validate that the vehicle design meets local safety standards.
Hey, the occupant monitoring camera? Let's adjust it so we can better detect distracted driving.
Sure.
That's perfect.
This experience is fully immersive, enabling engineers and product managers to integrate the driving experience in virtual reality.
Okay, let's start drive. On the highway, daytime with clear weather.
Okay.
Please activate Drive Chauffeur. Please change the confidence output to the center screen.
All right, how does that look?
I actually like it there.
Looks great.
Stop driving. Let's try out a different scene. Let's change it from day to night.
Sure thing. How's this?
The night mode UI looks great. I think that's it. Thanks, team.
The ability to test features and various configurations in simulation ultimately helps avoid costly mistakes. And Drive Sim isn't just for developers. Potential car buyers can also benefit from the simulation platform, configuring and experiencing the car from the comfort of their homes.
Check out the music player.
That's pretty cool.
Welcome to the NVIDIA AI podcast.
Oh, and those backseat screens? The kids are gonna love those.
Yeah.
From concept to customer experience, Drive Sim is easing pain points and opening up new possibilities for intelligent vehicles.